Volunteers in the Philippines also did their part for Japan. After applying for a permit, 220 ethnic Chinese and local Filipino volunteers hit the streets of Manila to raise money for disaster victims. One 8-year-old girl who lives in a shanty town gave 5 pesos to Japan.
...220 volunteers swarmed the streets of Manila, stepping out for Japan. This 76-year-old grandmother is braving the hot weather to pace the pavements, while formerly conjoined twins Rachel and Leia Awol, who were separated in Taiwan, are almost swamped by the crowds. They have a keen eye for potential donors.
I'm happy because at this early age, I was able to help the earthquake victims in Japan. I was amazed by Julie Ann, and she also made me happy.
This is the Julie Ann that Rachel mentioned. The 8-year-old girl, who lives in a slum area of the Filipino capital, works at a market on the weekends to help her struggling family. The little girl donated the money she just made.
I dropped a 5 peso coin in to help the tsunami and earthquake victims.
The small contribution comes with a lot of love, which is why Tsuji volunteers say they collect hearts as well as money. The street fundraising campaign is taking off. Blue and white uniforms are again visible at this chain store, thanks to the support of the owner, Tony So.
This is really a charitable work, no? And then talagang nasa puso yan eh, di ba? So every time naman na may mga disaster, Tsuji Foundation is the first one who really come out. No?
As well as the Chinese Filipino community, help comes from local volunteers from Marikina and Tatalon, as well as apprentices in Tsuji's vocational training classes.
It's a nice experience to solicit donations from the public. Victims of the Japan earthquake really need our help. It feels great to know that people have a good heart. It makes me happy.
Tsuji gave us hope and helps us a lot. We're not able to give financial donations, so I want to give back to Tsuji the love they're showing us by offering my time and joining such activities.
Here and now in the Philippines, every mind and every heart is concentrated on helping Japan.